that all right? Find the supplies, and I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck.
Consider it done.
I will find you, and I will kill you!
stop you. Reinforcements, so let's not waste time and get out of here as soon as possible. Check your gear. Now go kick some ass, and when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later. bound east. It looks like a good place for me to land.
Look over here! Fuck yeah!
Oh.
That's it. Back for more, huh? I like you. Oh, we got those fuckers. Okay, back to normal. One thing about the highwaymen. Once they're exposed, they always come back stronger. I've seen it. So, if you ever want to rob a stronghold again, we can. But they'll do everything in their power to make it harder for us. Or there's a new stronghold we can go to. Jexa, highwaymen are controlling the only bridge that's still standing over the canyons to the southwest. They wait for people to cross the bridge and then BAM! They do an ambush and take all the stuff. In French, we call that se faire fourrer. A real greaseball shit. So you wanna know the plan? There's no fucking plan, okay? We take from them like they take from the others and that's it. Merci, bonsoir, Esti. So you tell me, we go back to the warship, or you, me, la grosse patate, we go to Navajo Bridge? Laquelle tu veux? The highwaymen come here, we make them shit their
you
can use all the help you can offer.
The highwaymen come here, we make them sit their pants.
It's like, if you, Carmina's been the chillest person to me. I think she walks around with the future balanced on her head like a big-ass pyramid. And I'm the only one who just wants to hang out with her because she's her. Gotta chill out sometime.
Your friends dying in the train. Oh my gosh, the highwaymen are gonna attack. Jesus!
Whenever you want to fly out, just let me know.